Hello there. I just need to do a roof today. I will just have to put this underlay on top, and I was thinking it's a good idea to let you in on that. This underlay here that I'm going to put in just 1 minute, it's a self-adhesive underlay. So that means it's easy to install. You don't need any nails, nothing like that. So you just need to peel it off. So of course after that you just need to put the top cap, which is another type. You can use the same, you can find them self-adhesive also, but in this case I'm just going to use a normal one that you can just put it with your torch. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just do this roof here. Let's just start. Now I think the flashing is all glued. I had to melt it a little bit just to make sure that on this side is going to be stuck to the wall. And I will just need to do the other side also on that corner, and then the top cap, and then the top cap is going to be laid on top. Now when I'm going to do the top cap, is going to be laid vertically, not on his long way. It's just going to come in small strips like that. Now, usually even the underlay you can put it like that instead of struggling this much, but I think it's best if it's going to be one piece instead of many pieces. I don't like joints. So that was done, all my underlay it's laid. Now I just need to put the top cap. Before doing that, I'm just going to go quickly down and cut a few pieces on my right measurement here. Alright guys, so it's getting late. I think our clip is coming to an end right now. I still have some bits and pieces to do. I will have to grab all that stuff and put it in the van. Today was a good day for me actually. It wasn't raining this time and it was very nice and warm. And you don't really get this kind of weather in around here, and I'm not that lucky with the weather actually. Every time that I'm working outside I have to have rain coming on me all the time. So yeah, today was a good day. The job is almost complete. So yeah, at this point I'm just going to finish quickly my small bits and pieces that are left to do. And meanwhile, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you on the next one.
No,
huh?
No, find it.